And because I think that there are massive human rights violations in Gaza, that I am proud to participate to the Freedom for Dignity.
It's our duty to defend our people and to represent their interests and to give support to the international efforts to break the blockade and to dismantle it and to draw attention of the world to the tragic humanitarian situation in Gaza, which resulted from the Israeli blockade. Of course, they can do whatever they want. We will defend ourselves also internally using the Israeli law. We are not doing anything illegal, anything illegal. And if they choose to face me in the court or inside the Knesset with the ethics committee, I will take that chance also to unveil the mask on the Israeli democracy that can't tolerate an Arab Knesset member doing his duty.